Hello, my name is Miles Reed, and this is the natural world around us. When we stop to think about the Earth, a planet that's teeming with life, up against the backdrop of what seems to be an otherwise lifeless solar system, it's almost beyond belief. But yet, we have won the lottery of life. Modern man is presented with critical challenges. How do we live in harmony with the natural world? Many people believe that no matter how we treat this planet, nature will always rebound to our advantage. However, we are beginning to see limits to what the natural systems can tolerate. Life is so precious and so very rare. We only have to look at our solar system to make this point. The Sun is 800,000 miles wide. The distance to the Earth is 93 million miles. The distance from the Sun to Pluto is 3,666 million miles. Yet on Earth, a planet that is only 8,000 miles wide, we have an unbelievable variety of life. We may find evidence of microbial life or even life forms that we are totally unfamiliar with somewhere in our solar system. But the treasures of life on Earth cannot be denied. This is our world. This is where we live. It is the greatest collection of life that we will ever know. The beauty, the drama, the pursuit of survival is played out in the grandeur of our planet, Earth. Through this journey in space and time, we find ourselves here on Earth at a time that has many of our plants and animals at the tipping point, where either we try to resolve the issues or we stand by and watch as species go fallen into extinction. Of course, geological evidence has shown us that extinctions do occur as a part of the natural process. The question is, what is the natural rate of extinction? In the study of extinction, scientists use indicators that make up what is known as the background extinction rate. By using the background extinction rate, scientists have estimated that the Earth is losing species somewhere near 1,000 times faster than the natural rate. Much of this mass extinction is influenced by mankind. One of the most majestic animals on Earth is the tiger. In the 1990s, it was estimated that there was around 7,700 tigers in the wild. Within a decade, the number of tigers in the wild has fallen to as few as 3,200. We could be losing the wild tiger in the next 10 to 20 years. The pressures that the wild tiger population faces are loss of habitat, poaching, and eventually the issues that arise from shrinking genetic pools. Life on our planet is like a tapestry. With each strand of life lost, the whole tapestry of life becomes compromised. There is a point when too many threads of life are lost that the whole tapestry of life could fall apart. Remember, the world we leave behind is the world that future generations will inherit. Behold the natural world around us. It's a world worth saving.